it's the all-new Bitalino Revolution, with up to 60% smaller sensors and almost twice the accessories. Now also available with Bluetooth Low Energy. Let's go through the different features. An LED can be used for visual feedback or synchronization with a video camera. The buzzer can be used for audio feedback or synchronization with a microphone. With the push button, you can do manual event annotation synchronized with the BIOS signals. There's a prototyping board for easy connection of third-party or custom sensor designs. The light sensor can measure ambient light, but it's also a great tool to synchronize the BIOS signals with visual stimuli. With the accelerometer, you can do seamless motion data acquisition. By default, only the Z-axis is connected, but following our tutorials, you can easily connect the other axis as well. The EMG sensor can be used to monitor muscle activity. Our sensor has a bipolar design, so it requires three leads: positive, negative, and a reference. According to the standards, you should place the plus and minus electrodes over the muscle belly, aligned with the muscle fibers, and with an inter-electrode spacing of 2 cm. The reference electrode is usually placed on a bone, electrically neutral area. In this case, it's the elbow. Any surface muscle can be measured with this sensor. The ECG sensor can be used for heart sensing. This is just an example placement, where the plus lead is in one arm, the minus lead is in the other, and the reference electrode is in an electrically neutral area. Many other placements are possible, like chest, neck, and others. Also, you can use different materials and eliminate the wires altogether. Check our forum documentation or contact us for additional information. The EDA sensor enables you to monitor the sympathetic nervous system activity. This sensor doesn't require the reference electrode, so you can simply use a 2-lead cable. You can place it on the hand palms, on the fingers, or on the feet soles to monitor the moisture changes produced as a result of your nervous system activity. As you can see, when I hold my breath, the signal starts going up. This is the nervous system working in response to the stressful event of oxygen deprivation. Bitalino Revolution now also includes an EEG sensor for brain sensing. This is just an example placement on the forehead, but any standard EEG placement can be used. This sensor is also bipolar, so you need to use the 3-lead cable to connect it. Although by default the kits only include one sensor of each type, all the inputs on Bitalino are general purpose, which means that you can connect multiple EEGs, multiple EMGs, multiple ECGs, or any combination of the sensors that you want. In the graph, you can see the standard EEG activity as well as the eye blinks, which are expected on this particular placement.